everyone. Welcome, and thank you for joining us for this month's virtual monthly assembly for the secondary school for the month of March 2021. We know that March has been a really trying month for everyone in the community, and that there's been a lot of stress, and everyone's been working really, really hard to manage everything that's going on in their lives, and we just, you know, send out our hopes that everybody is happy and healthy. And we appreciate the time that you're taking to join us for this assembly. So for this month's assembly for March, we're going to be looking at the global competence of Investigate the World. And we're going to be looking at the Thalun Learner Profile of Constructive Community Members. And so we are going to start off our assembly as we usually do with the Thalun song. And then after that, we're going to look at some creations in our virtual and performance arts classes, specifically this time in our ICT classes. And after that, we're going to dive a little bit deeper into what it means to investigate the world in terms of that global competence. And then we will look at our Thalun Learner Profile Characteristic of Constructive Community Members. And then finally, we'll end off with some awards to recognize students who have exemplified these characteristics. So we thank you for joining us and enjoy. For the visual and performance arts part of our assembly this month, there's kind of a focus on digital creations. And so we have from ICT classes, we have some music videos, dance music videos that were created using block coding. And then we have some digital music created in Mr. Moses's music class. And additionally, on top of that, we'll intersperse throughout some of the art creations that were created this month in art class. Enjoy!
daddy and look me in my eyes. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. But you just beg to see me dance just one more time.
You, baby. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight.
I hope everyone enjoyed those student creations. Before we get into our global competency for the month, we're going to look at the calendar for April. So this coming Friday, April 9th, is our Thinjun Festival. Now, normally that would mean that if we were on campus, it would be an event day with an early dismissal. And what that would look like is everybody would come in the morning, we would do our performances, we would have some snacks, and then there would be a huge water fight, and then everybody could go as they wanted to go. This year we can't meet on campus because of everything going on in Myanmar, and so instead we'll be pushing out a short multimedia presentation. It will go out sometime in the morning, and after that, everybody's free to do as they please. The Thinjun break begins. Now, officially, the Thinjun break runs from April 10th to April 25th, and we start back to school on Monday, April 26th. And then the end of that week, April 30th, is Labor Day, and so that will be a holiday as well. All right, next we're going to look at our global competence for the month. And we get our framework for the global competencies here at Thalun, we get from the Asia Society and the OECD. We've kind of borrowed it and adapted it for our school. This month's global competence is investigate the world. And the Asia Society has a statement that goes with that that says, I investigate the world beyond my immediate environment by examining issues of a local, global, and cultural significance. And, you know, I think there's a lot of this going on now. The students are probably more cognizant of what's going on in the news than maybe they've ever been before. And so they are definitely becoming more aware of the issues that exist within Myanmar, but also around the world. And also, you know, outside of what's going on in Myanmar, that we have things going on in the classroom as well that that talk about investigating the world. Grade 8, for example, is reading The Refugee by Alan Gratz right now, which is a book about three refugee families from three different times in history, and kind of how those stories all have similarities and all kind of join back together. And in addition to reading the text, they're also working on argumentative essays on global issues affecting the world today that are inspired by the book. So, you know, internally displaced people, externally displaced people, war, conflict, religious persecution, things like that. So, that's an example of something we're doing in the classroom. In addition to that, kind of on a different tact, but we have some students who investigated the world by competing in a global math competition. And so in grade 10, we had Tora and Waso participated in a global maths competition and won an award for that. And while we're talking about math, we have lots of milestones that we're meeting in IXL this year, which is a program that we're using with the students to help them extend learning and close gaps in mathematics and history and science and English. And this month in math, Miss Winsome's algebra class in grade 10 completed 5,000 questions, so we wanted to recognize them for that as well. All right, next we're going to be moving into our Thalun Learner Profile. Thank you. Our Thalun Learner Profile characteristic for the month is constructive community members. And the statement that we have that goes along with that is the ability to collaborate and to work cooperatively with partners and stakeholders to solve problems and to improve the quality of life in our families, schools, communities, nation, and the world now and for future generations. And we have a number of students, whether it's through student council or after school activities or work in the classroom, that we would like to recognize for exhibiting this characteristic for the month of March. And so for grade 6, we would like to recognize Joseph. So congratulations, Joseph. Grade 7, Haiti. Congratulations, Haiti. Grade 8, Nanda. Congratulations, Nanda. Grade 9, Charming. Good job, Charming. Grade 10, Tony. Good work, Tony. Grade 11, we have Andrew, Nanda too. Good job. And for grade 12, we would like to recognize Anne-Marie Cornelius. So congratulations to those students who exemplify this month's Thalun Learner Profile characteristic, which is constructive community members. Thank you very much. We hope that you've enjoyed today's assembly, and we look forward to seeing you again next month. Goodbye.